in this episode of You Rang.
Okay. Just a tire sitting in a... What's up, Lurchers? Time for another American Truck Simulator Cross-Continent Edition. Continuing in our effort to make the minimum mileage for the month, we're going to pick up a load that is going to Virginia. But first, we got to go hook it, and then we got to take a rest break. Ready to roll. In that order, because there is an expiration on the offer.
Ready to turn left. Turn left.
Load of salt. 2,700 miles. Okay. Go around the block. To go take our break. It anyway. That's convenient.
Turn right.
Whoa. So I'll repair that 1%. So it's right here. All right, rest break time. All right, let's hit the road. Thank you. no exit over here? Oh, yeah, it's right here, the road. Duh. The whole point of those is you don't have to stop. I guess I'll go about 55 until I know what speed actually is. I did isolate those video clips of those mod issues, and I notified Mantrid on his Discord channel, and I think the other one might be a Pure Michigan or Project Michigan issue, since it was just after or not long after crossing into the U.S. from Canada. So I put that one on the Project Michigan Discord. Okay. Just a tire sitting in a...
Keep right.
never get tired of the scenery and beauty in this game. In these games. And sneak by me there.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
Straight to 8th instead of to 6th. Oh, that was pointless. Up to 110 kilometers an hour just to drop right back down to 90?
Route.
What do you mean finding a new route? You didn't tell me to go any other way. we at? Where? It won't be there, but I'm going to mark it just to keep tabs on where it says it's supposed to be versus where it ends up. Says we've already traveled like 3 hours. We still got 7 hours and 3 minutes. Let's see, can we get to Ciudad Jimenez? We'll see.
Okay, here we go. Keep left.
Thank you. You don't want to be doing no 25 miles an hour through there. Not if just going about 15 gives you damage.
Turn right.
yes. We'll make it there.
Exit right.
road gators. So that's 4 hours, 7 minutes. Before I zoom in. I am going to do this. There should be a stop there. Ready to roll. Are you kidding? I'm not going to slow down to 12 miles an hour. Go through a nothing town. What the heck? in the 1 hour I've been recording, we have traveled 2 hours worth in real time, according to Truckee. That's how out of sync the, distance, mileage, and all that is. See the pin in the map down there? That's going to do it for today's video. I hope to see you next time, and I hope you enjoyed this one. Until then, this is Lurch signing off. God bless. 10-7. Over and out. Hey, everyone. Your favorite mutant Lurch here. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, leave a like, a subscription, and hit that notification bell. That way, you'll always know when another video is headed your way. If you're curious about the specs to my PC, what mods I use, what gear I use, and how you can support the channel, you'll find all that information down below in the description. I hope to see you in the next video.